There you are.
Back at the line. Back at the line.
Nos domestiques nous ont abandonnés les uns après les autres, dont certains après 30 ans de service, les ingrats.
Where the devil are they?
La nation, une nouvelle source de bonheur. La dette de l'État. On avait demandé le trône. C'est encore accru sous mon règne. Une guerre dispendieuse, mais. On a été la suite nécessaire et a rendu plus sensible pour une égale répartition.
Finally.
Une inquiétude générale.
Must have tailed me from the estate.
Un désir exagéré d'innovation se sont emparés des esprits et finiraient par égarer totalement les opinions si on ne se hâtait de les fixer par une réunion d'avisage des modérés.
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Now, now. We can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we? Get him, Yuko!
I suppose not.
Get him, Yuko! Big fella. Is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You, boy!
So, what are you doing there?
Running.
Back in there now. Catch them back at home, I suppose.
You up on.
Hey, you there!
Stop! I'll smash your face and...
Oh, you can go.
Do I strike your fancy, shithead? Shift your ass here, now! You stupid shit! The only thing keeping you alive is I haven't decided how to end ya!
I'm gonna die! Hold!
So slow!
You're right. Shooting at what?
Where'd that come from?
There you are! Get out of line!
Quel mal a pris.
C'était fort, hein?
Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here then.
Les Tragiques. Too depressing.
I could just slip it out the door. He'd see it the instant he returned. Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Hear, hear, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arno.
Le Chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît. About that, I had one, of course, but on the way...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please.
Charles Gabriel Civet.
Two guests.
Next, please.
Quite the turnout.
Quite.
Look at that one. Pretty sure his shoes cost more than my rent.
I will keep the peace!
Off with you!
Third estate practically off the arms. They're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the Delacere girl.
Look at that one. Pretty sure his shoes cost more than my rent.
Back in if I do.
What? Certainly not.
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
You, come here.
I'll see you in the garden later, yes? Of course.
Accorderiez-vous cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour.
She always did love the chase.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. Are you wearing one of my father's suits?
Are you wearing a dress?
Oh, don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Who's in there? Ouvrez!
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no, no, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go!
Have you seen him?
No, I didn't see the compound stairs. Not with those little roofs. And how did they get out of the royal menagerie?
Not in that.
Even going to come out here.
10 to 1 I end the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur. Monsieur de la Serre. Monsieur de la Serre!
Sivir, come away!
Guards! Help! Murder!
Mon Dieu! He's killed Lord de la Serre.
Thank you.
because of me. Damian wielded the knife. Please, have mercy.
Gallia est omnis divisa in partes tres.
They're killing us! Oh, God, have mercy! They're killing the prisoners in here!
That's enough of that, you degenerate.
Where am I?
In hell.
Don't bother me, boy.
Hello? I must speak to someone!
Welcome to your new home.
Where'd you come by this, Pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this.
Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can.
My grandmother eats harder than that. She's bulging.
Well struck, Pisspot. See if your defense is as good.
Get the bastard!
So much effort for a broken antique.
The only broken antique here is flattening his idiot jaw.
Say that again!
I've nothing more to say, old man.
Get the bastard!
Let's go!
Bastard!
Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
He's here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little pisspot.
Put your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into half the prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. What? 76? 77? December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life, fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here? Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open. Opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners.
Follow my lead. We haven't got all day.
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back! Prisoners up against the wall.
Stay back!
Right, let's get out of this shell. Keep mark me for a bit, piss pot. One of them stabs me. I'll haunt you to an early grave.
Let's end this one. In your wind yet, dead man.
Got to be kidding.
prisoners, halt! Give up!
There's nowhere to run.
Throw down your weapons! Stop right there! Drop your weapons!
Where now?
Up!
Brilliant, and how do we get down again?
Trust me!
Surrender!
Through here!
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up here!
I can't! That's impossible!
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy! You pluck your head out of your own arse. Come find us.
You'd make a great fit.
Goodbye, Pisspot!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Please?
That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. Not after what happened.
Elise,
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre.
Your father, he wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arno. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin, me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't! Is that...
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you, El.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
What is this supposed to mean?
très bien quand tout d'un coup, elle disparaît avec le premier
lien. Il va
falloir t'y faire. Elles sont toutes comme ça.
If you wish to join the cult of Baphomet, you must steal two holy chalices from the Cathedral of Notre Dame and bring them to me.
Autant de manières. Qu'est-ce qui vous a causé tout ça?
Hello?
Yeah.
you rabbit!
That's the secret, you're the good.